We just had our first black president. Why do we need to have our first woman president right after?
Eu tô aqui em Nova York, em frente ao comitê oficial do Trump, e depois de uma reviravolta, ganhou as eleições e é o novo presidente dos Estados Unidos. Aqui, os gritos são principalmente de vidas brancas importam e traga-nos o mundo.
Drain that swamp! Drain that swamp!
They should leave the country!
It's a disgrace. It's disgraceful. I cannot believe that someone with his values, his lack of values, could be so popular. It makes me really sad for this country.
In. Go to Michigan. Michigan has tightened a bit, but Donald Trump still has a lead in Michigan. Still, almost half the vote is still out. Wisconsin, maybe the shocker of them all, 65%.
But this is a man who has called women pigs, slobs, and dogs. And someone who has said pregnancy is an inconvenience to employers. And one of the worst things he said was about a woman in a beauty contest, and he called her Miss Housekeeping because she was Latina. Donald, she has a name.
Where did you find
her? Name
it?
Is Alicia Machado.
Where did you find
and
it?
She has become a U.S. citizen, and you can bet
oh, really?
She's going to vote
okay.
This November.
Okay, good. Let me just tell you.
A derrota é principalmente das mulheres, que, como previam pesquisas anteriores, como essa do Washington Post, votaram principalmente na Hillary Clinton.
Trump is a dump.
Really, he's very rude to a lot of women.
Because if Trump wins, we're all gonna die.
She's a woman, being the reason why a lot of people aren't gonna vote for her, is exactly the reason why she has to get elected.
O que deu errado, na verdade, não foi só o voto do homem branco, que foi principalmente para Trump, mas também foi culpa da mulher branca com pouca escolaridade, que não votou na Hillary Clinton.
I mean, yeah, I want to see a female in there, but I don't think Hillary's the female to be in the our president right now.
I'm feeling
a little
very
girl
emotional.
Remembering not the greatest things about Trump. This just seems unbelievable. It's just a shock to the system.